I've heard those city singers singing about how they can love deeper than the oceans, higher than the stars above. I come from the country and I know I ain't seen it all, but I've heard that ocean salty and the stars they sometimes fall, and that would not do justice to the way I feel for you. So I have to sing this song about all the things I knew. My love is deeper than the holler, stronger than the river, higher than the pine trees growing tall upon the hill. My love is purer than the snowflakes that fall in late December, and honest as a robin on a springtime windowsill, and longer than the song of a whippoorwill. From the back roads to the Broadway shows with a million miles between, there's at least a million love songs that people love to sing. And everyone is different, and everyone's the same, and this is just another way of saying the same thing. My love is deeper than the holler, stronger than the river, higher than the pine trees growing tall upon the hill. My love is purer than the snowflakes that fall in late December, and honest as a robin on a springtime windowsill, and longer than the song of a whippoorwill. Love is deeper than the holler, stronger than the river, higher than the pine trees growing tall upon the hill. My love is purer than the snowflakes that fall in late December, and honest as a robin on a springtime windowsill, and longer than the song of a whippoorwill.
Hey Leah, let's get another cappuccino before I go to the baseball game.
Another baseball game? Jordan, why can't we ever go dancing?
I don't like your style of music.
What's that supposed to mean?
I like new music. You're stuck in the 80s.
What's wrong with the 80s? Lots of good things came out of the 80s.
Like what?
Like New Kids on the Block, Degrassi High, and our entire graduating class.
Good point there.
Thank you. when you're on a holiday. You can't find the words to say all the things that come to you, and I wanna feel it too.
I remember when
start out so innocent and wise. Before we cut the world down to our size, we still have that wonder in our eyes. So maybe that's what Jesus said to come. With the faith we have when we were young, trusting in a world beyond this one, letting our imaginations run. 'Cause what we hope for is not too much to ask for. What we thank you. search until I found the brightest star. Making my wish with all my heart. But we grow up and so do all our dreams. Somehow without us even noticing, we set our sights on this earth.
Teach me, Lord, to have faith in what you're bringing me will change my life and bring you glory. There Teach me, Lord, to have faith in what you're bringing me. Will change my life and bring you glory. There on the storm, I am learning to let go of the will that I so long to control.
I'd just like to thank my mom for writing this song. It means a lot to me to sing this for grad. And I just want to say to all the grads this year, as you go on, just remember that God's in control and you can definitely lean on him.
It's a time to think about the past, the memories that will always last. Times of joy when I was small, of muddy boots and playing ball. It's a time to count my many blessings, be thankful for the things I've had. The laundry done, the meals Mom made, the car I borrowed from my dad. It's a time. School, will I apply the golden rule? and the chemistry, will they really be of use to me? There is so much now I have to do, a job I'll need when my bills are due, my shopping, my own cooking too, things my parents did that I never knew. It's a time when things will change.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, but the darkness has not understood it. The true light that gives light to every man was coming into the world. Though he was in the world did not recognize him. He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. Yet to those who received him, to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God. Children born not of natural descent, nor of human decision or a husband's will, but children born of God.
Jesus declared, "I tell you the truth, no one can see the kingdom of God unless he is born again." "How can this be?" Nicodemus asked. "Surely a man cannot enter a second time into his mother's womb to be born." Jesus answered, "I tell you the truth. No one can enter the kingdom of God unless he is born of water and the Spirit. Flesh gives birth to flesh, but the Spirit gives birth to spirit. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. Whoever believes in him is not condemned, but whoever does not believe stands condemned already, because he has not believed in the name of God's one and only Son. This is the verdict. Light has come into the world, but men love darkness instead of light, because their deeds were evil. Everyone who does evil hates the light and will not come into the light for fear that his deeds will be exposed. But whoever lives by the truth comes into the light so that it may be seen plainly that what he has done has been done through God.
Do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God. Trust also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. You know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas asked him, Lord, we don't know where you are going, so how can we know the way? Jesus answered, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you really knew me, you would know my Father as well. From now on, you do know him and have seen him. Before long, the world will not see me anymore, but you will see me. Because I live, you also will live. On that day, you will realize that I am in the Father, and you are in me, and I am in you. All this I have spoken while I was still with you. But the Counselor, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you all things and remind you of everything I have said to you. Peace I leave with you. My peace I give you. I do not give as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not be afraid.
After he had said this, Jesus looked toward heaven and prayed, Father, the time has come. Glorify your Son, that your Son may glorify you. I am coming to you now, but I say these things while I am still in the world, so that they may have the full measure of my joy within them. I have given them your word, and the world has hated them, for they are not of the world, even as I am not of it. My prayer is not that you take them out of the world, but that you protect them from the evil one. They are not of the world, even as I am not of it. Sanctify them by the truth. Your word is truth. As you have sent me into the world, I have sent them into the world. For them I sanctify myself, that they too may be truly sanctified. My prayer is not for them alone. I pray also for those who will believe in me through their message, that all of them may be one, Father, just as you are in me and I am in you. May they also be in us, so that the world may believe that you have sent me. I have given them the glory that you gave me, that they may be one, as we are one. I in them, and you in me. May they be brought to complete unity, to let the world know that you sent me, and have loved them, even as you have loved me. Father, I want those you have given me to be with me where I am, and to see my glory, the glory you have given me because you loved me before the creation of the world. Righteous Father, though the world does not know you, I know you, and they know that you sent me. I have made you known to them, and will continue to make you known, in order that the love you have for me may be in them, and that I myself may be in them. These are written, that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that by believing you may have life in his name.
Of his perfect ways. passion, it knows no end. All I have need of, his hand will provide. He's always been faithful. He's always been faithful. He's always been faithful to me.
That was incredible.
Did you get the message?
Yeah, I got it. Did you?
How do you compete with that?
Well, it's kind of like apples and oranges. You just don't even try. Just go off in another direction.
Hi, we're the Ditzy Chicks. I'm Carmen. And we're Gen Squared. We have absolutely no talent. Except for the obvious fact that we're really, really ridiculously good looking. But we have parents too, you know. Roll the movie.
When the boy Hello? Oh. Okay, this is something a little we wrote for our moms and dads. We know you like chocolate and moms like words, so we got you chocolate for later. Mom.
Mutti, da ist etwas, das ich dir sagen möchte.
I have something to tell you.
Du warst immer da, als ich Probleme hatte und in Schwierigkeiten steckte.
You have always been there for me in difficulties and troubles.
Für alle Sachen, die ich gebraucht habe.
You're always caring and supplying for my needs, and for this I am thankful.
Dass du immer über mich aufgepasst hast, als ich unschuldig geschlafen habe.
You've watched over me while I was innocently sleeping in my bed.
Eine Schulter zu sein, an der ich mich ausweinen konnte.
You've always been there whenever I needed a shoulder to cry on.
Mich lieben sogar, als ich böse auf dich war, und mich tragen, als ich nicht mehr laufen konnte.
Loving me so much when I got mad at you and carrying me when I couldn't stand.
Mir zugeschaut zu wachsen, aber nicht nur in der Größe, sondern auch in Wissen und Stärke fürs Leben.
Watching me grow not only in height, but from the advice and wisdom you've shared with me.
Danke, dass du bei allen meinen Eishockeyspielen in Deutschland warst und mein bester Fan warst.
Thank you for attending all my sporting events and being my number one fan.
Danke, dass du mich erzogen hast, dass ich irgendwann das richtige Mädchen finden werde.
You've given me so much advice about love and girls. You've turned me into the perfect gentleman. One day this will help me find the right girl.
Ich werde mich immer an das erinnern, was du mir beigebracht hast. Ich danke Gott, dass du meine Mutti bist.
I will remember all of your teachings forever and ever. And every day, I thank God you're my mom.
Dankeschön.
Thank you.
James doesn't want to talk, his hands get sweaty.
I can't play.
Can't play with sweaty hands. That's not supposed to be up there. Oh, there we go. This is a more funny, sappy song for our moms instead of like slow kind of thing. We're not good at that.
This song is about us wanting to go back home because we miss our moms and their cooking and all the things that they do for us.
Hands are sweaty!
Alright, ready?
I wanna make you laugh when you feel scared. I put you to bed when you need that extra care. Oh, all I wanna do is go go home with you. I want you to give me my medicine when my tummy aches. I'll eat all the food that you love to make. Oh, all I want to do is go home with you. I want you to miss me and kiss me. I'll give you my coat when you are cold. I want you to need me and feed me. I'll even let you watch all your cooking shows. So I'll let you do the dishes in the kitchen sink. I'll eat all...
I can't believe you did that.
You can make me shower when I really stink. Oh, all I want to do is go home with you. All I want to do is go home with you.
Love you, Mom.
Hi. So, my mom is not here tonight, but I think she doesn't know that I can sing English song, so I want to sing her a song tonight, and also for all you guys here, and I just want to say I love you, Mom. Thank you for all the supplying. I love you so much. Can't wait to see you again. So, here's my song. She's sun and rain, she's fire and ice. Little crazy, but it's nice. And when she gets mad, you best leave her alone. Cause she rains just like a river, and she begs you to forgive her. She's every woman you never know. She's so New York and then LA. Every town along the way, she's every place that I've never been. She's finding love on rainy nights. She's true for Christmas lights. She's everything I want to do again. It is no explanation. It all makes perfect sense. When it's come down to temptation, she's on both sides of the fence. It needs no explanation. It all makes perfect sense. When it comes down to temptation, she's on both sides of the fence. She's anything but typical. She is so unpredictable, but even at her worst, she ain't that bad. She's as real can be, and she's every fantasy. Lord, she's every lover that I ever had. She's every woman that I never had.
Mom, where are you? Stand up.
Becky McPhail, where are you? Please stand up.
Another soul, but if I will love, then I will find I have touched another. in the lives of our children. And that's something, something worth believing behind.
Looks like this show's come to an end. thank you all for coming. I think that's all we have for you tonight. If you go out, there's refreshments for everyone there, and enjoy the rest of your night, folks. Thanks again.